Hi there, Sarah Shaw here, and I just got the Clarisonic Sonic Radiance Kit. So this kit is designed to reduce dark spots by addressing the melanocytes deep in the skin, fading the spots that are already in the skin, and then exfoliating the spots that are dead and ready to come off. So this is my first Sonic hair, or Clarisonic rather, and so here it is. Here's the power button. And then that's the high speed. If you want the low to reduce the speed, you go down, medium speed, low speed. And it comes with a morning and an evening cleanser and a serum. So I'm gonna get started with that today. Today is September 15th, and so I'll use it for a month and we'll see what happens. Most of the time with dark spots, you've gotta go 2 months. So if all the products last for 2 months, I'll go that long as well. The directions say start with a wet face and a wet brush, so I just did that. And then they say use a nickel size bit of cleanser, but last night I tried that and there was a ton of it, so I'm going with less. So turning it on the low speed for morning, and then, oh, whoops, start on my forehead. So it'll beep to tell me to move. So first area is the forehead. I don't know if there's a special way I should be doing this. Okay, so that means move to my nose and chin. All right, cheek number one. Cheek number two. All right, and that's it. And wow, that's a lot of foamy. Okay, I'm gonna rinse my face and I'll be right back. Okay, I've washed and dried my face and I forgot to show you. Here's the before. So these are the dark spots I would love to fade. And here as well. Okay, so now for the serum. I say use less than they say because a little of this stuff goes a long way. Not for the eyes. And then I'm just going to use my regular moisturizer afterwards. All right. My skin definitely feels cleaner and softer than normal. So, all right, see you in a couple weeks. Bye.